So here we have Max, Aaron, and Braxton, who are going to take the original data set of 10 people, and they are going to add two names so that the median increases. And right now, the median is 11 and a half. Okay, go ahead.
15.
So they added a person with 15 names. So somebody who had more letters than the median. Then they added another person who had more letters than the median. And so show me where the new median is.
New median.
Show me how you would do that.
12. It would be 12.
Take one off each end.
Okay.